7 years after a Canadian tourist is killed during Derby weekend, another man has been sent to prison. According to police, Fahid Abu Diab was part of a group targeting hotel guests in town for Derby weekend. On Friday, Abu Diab received a 35-year prison sentence for the death of Scott Hunter. Hunter, who family says considered the Derby to be part of his bucket list, fought back when he was attacked, and he was shot and killed in 2015.